a new mod idea for my Toyota Tacoma to kind of balance things out a little bit. And here's some of the damage from the recent freeze here in South Texas. Good morning, everybody. How are you today? Pretty good here. And that's right. I've got a new mod idea to balance out my Tacoma a bit. Now, I got this from a fella I met up with the other day, a subscriber to the channel. His name is Juan. And thank you very much, Juan. This is a fantastic idea. I'm going to steal it from you. Now, let me show you what I'm talking about. Okay, to show you this, we kind of have to start in the front. And what I did up here, I added some demon brackets and some voodoo blue shackles here to the front of the truck. I think it is an awesome look. But when I met up with Juan the other day, he brought his gorgeous cement Tacoma TRD Pro, and I noticed on the back of his truck, he had something that I don't. Now, I'm not talking about the beaver step here. I'm talking about a couple of tow hooks on each side, or one on each side, as it were. Something similar, not exactly like, but something similar to this. Now, what I'm talking about, they're kind of a ring, if you will. Something that kind of sticks out a little bit here on the side. Kind of comes out like the one does over there on my wife's Jeep. So, what he did, he actually took some Ford brackets. So here's something we can actually steal from Ford. He actually took some tow hooks that Ford has on the front of their trucks and he mounted them underneath the bumper here on the back. And I gotta say, it looks really sharp. His are red, which goes really well with the cement colored Tacoma. What I would do is paint mine voodoo blue because I think it would look pretty darn awesome on here. Now, where they're mounted, let's kind of crawl under here a little bit and I'll show you. Right under the bumper here, you have this piece. Not really a frame piece, but it is a pretty darn sturdy piece, right? You can see it's got some pretty hefty bolts and things in there holding it in. So I don't really have any issue using these as an additional recovery point or a tow point, if you would. Now, what he did is drilled a couple of holes, and I don't remember if it was one or two. I'll have to see the bracket to decide myself. But he drilled a couple of holes through this piece and then bolted them on. And then, of course, they extend. There's a bracket that holds them on. They extend out and kind of curve around a little bit. Not too far, nothing horribly gaudy or anything, but it just looks pretty darn awesome. And we have the same setup over there. You can see right here, this same bar on the other side, and they're placed equally distant on each side. So it gives you a good point to be able to mount hooks under here and have them spaced equally on each side so that they look good, obviously. Now, there are other options. There is this frame piece here. You could somehow bolt into this, although that would be a lot more difficult because it is closed at the top. So I think this is the perfect spot to do it. And again, this is a pretty thick material. No issues using this as some kind of a recovery point if I needed. To be honest, for me, it's kind of more of an aesthetic look, if you will, kind of to match the front tow hooks that I have already, the shackles that I have up there mounted with the demon brackets. But I think it looks pretty darn cool. A really neat look for the back, and it would tie it together with the front as well. Since we have those demon brackets with the shackles hanging down, just makes sense to me to put something on the back to kind of bring it all together. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go out, I'm going to investigate Ford's site and see about finding those brackets like what he has or those tow hooks to be able to mount mine to the back. And then, of course, we'll have to drill the hole and mount them up. What I'm not sure about, and I guess I need to ask Juan, is whether he used a bracket on there to mount those two or how exactly he mounted them in. Maybe they come with the screw holes and a bracket already so you can go ahead and mount them on. I'm not sure. So it should be pretty cool. Do need to order me a little bit more Voodoo Blue paint, though. I've actually used up all that I had for the shackles on the front and a couple of other projects that I had done. So we'll be doing that as well. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think of this idea. I know there's going to be some flack out there about using them as tow hooks and whether they'll hold or not. Again, I think given the thickness and the size of these brackets that are under here, these right here, that really wouldn't be an issue. They look pretty robust to me. And of course, they're tied into the frame of the truck anyway. So I don't really think that's going to be any big issue. But as I said, leave a comment. Let me know what you think. I'd be curious. Also, real quick, if you're interested, I have two other channels. The first is Rob Motive JT, all about my 2020 Jeep Gladiator. And the second is Rob Motive Civic, all about my adventures with the Honda Civic Sport Hatch and the Honda Civic Type R. Check them out. If you're interested, please consider subscribing. Don't forget to click that notification bell so that you don't miss out on any upcoming videos. And do me a favor, smash that subscribe button on the way out. Thanks for watching. Stay safe out there. Bye.